so much easier for the penalty killers than the power play in a disjointed lineup type spot. Just no cohesion on the entries into the zone. The penalty killers just have to get it and shoot it down the ice.
On the line, held by Giordano. A long shot, score! Tipped in front by Mikheyev. A power play goal ties the game at one.
Well, that'll wipe out the rest of the penalty to Mark McLaughlin. Absolutely nothing going on the power play here. Giordano scoots up to the blue line to retrieve this puck and flings it at the net. Mikheyev, who had entered and sent the puck to his right, he goes to the front of the net. It bounces off of him. And that'll be the 21st of the year for Mikheyev, and the Leafs have tied the game.
That's 11 goals in the last 23 games for Ilya Mikheyev.
It's a long time ago, it seems like, when...